never let me down there? Where'd they come from?
They are my burden. From a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too. And I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Take your word for it.
What'd you break? Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those. Say the word, kid. What'd you forget? Well, see you next time you need something.
Here we go. I'm finally gonna get to see. Why is it so cold? I'm serious. This is unreasonable. I've seen enough. You can turn back now.
To you.
Look out, Valkyrie. I'm back.
So what'd you find out there? You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Prepare yourself.
Good. have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Go! coming!
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
I think we'll find out why the Valkyries are here.
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
Wow.
Alfheim. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the light elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the light elves and dark elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
Brother!